I love the diversity of folks. I love a lot of my friends are musicians and artists, and there are a lot of musicians and artists living in JP.
JP is worth a 6-hour trip.
Jamaica Plain, that is a beautiful neighborhood, a very safe neighborhood.
Number of good restaurants and shops, some of the best thrift stores in the city.
It's a great, great place to come to have fun. We have a lot of fun activities.
Not stressful, there's no strain, and it's interesting.
Open studios, JP Music Festival, Thursdays on the Lawn, First Thursdays, a Lilac Sunday. It's almost like every other week there's some sort of community event going on.
You can see in the community all the progress. All these streets are always crowded with people that you know for years.
Another thing about JP that makes it special are some of the natural physical attributes of the neighborhood, such as Jamaica Pond and the Arnold Arboretum.
Go to Jamaica Pond. It's beautiful to walk around there, to exercise, to breathe.
JP is where we felt comfortable because it felt like it had that warm, more welcoming culture.
That's why I always mention my success to the community, to the city of Boston. They helped me step by step.
We work together. The merchants and the residents work together.
My name is Nobel Garcia. I'm the proud owner of El Oriental de Cuba in Jamaica Plain.
You know, the beautiful thing about JP Lex is the fact that everybody comes here. Having opened here and naming my business after Jamaica Plain, I always felt a part of this community, and I cared about it a great deal.
When people come to City Feed, the idea is that not only can they get a great sandwich or a great cup of coffee, but also we've got everything you would need to make a nice meal. We're always trying to support local food makers.
Turtle Swamp Brewing is the extra living room, the place that you go to get out of the house, which isn't work really, and it isn't a cafe or a bar.
Because you see generation to generations being so faithful to Latino Beauty Salon, because we do a personalized service. I'm very, very happy to be in this area to serve this community.